My name is Brent Hisey. I'm the pilot of Miss America, and you're watching Live Air Show TV.
Live Air Show TV's coverage of the 2010 Reno National Championship Air Races and the National Aviation Heritage Invitational is brought to you by Air Transport World, powering airline industry information. This 1944 P-51D began life at the North American plant in Inglewood, California. After serving in various training and National Guard units, she was sold as surplus in 1958. She was purchased and raced under several names throughout the 60s.
This plane is probably one of the more famous P-51s after Howie Keefe turned it into Miss America back in the 60s. And it campaigned at Reno and over a lot of different air races for many years until I was lucky enough to obtain the airplane.
In 1969, she took on the now famous red, white, and blue paint scheme in honor of the U.S. Air Force Thunderbirds. Later that year, her owner, Howie Keefe, set a world speed record flying from Los Angeles to Washington, D.C. in 6 hours and 21 minutes, with an average speed of 412 miles per hour. In 1994, Alan Preston flew Miss America to the unlimited gold title with a speed of 413. She has flown at or near the top of the silver class for many years, winning the silver in 98, 2000, 2003, and 2009. In 2002, Brent had to make an emergency landing during qualifying. While he was unhurt, the plane sustained major damage. A rebuilt, although not completely repainted Miss A returned in 2003. The Miss America team had a very good year in 2010.
I think this is the first time in Miss America's history that we qualified initially for the gold race. We're very happy about that. We still have more power to go, so we may not be able to beat some of the big airplanes out here if they're healthy, but if they're wounded, maybe we can. So I think we're gonna have a good year.
Many of the pilots at Reno are professionals in various aviation-related fields. Brent's day job is just a bit more specialized.
Oh, my day job is a surgeon. Well, it's, in a sense, it's very similar. There's a technical component to it that you have to develop a familiarity and expertise. And fortunately, I've had Miss America for a long enough time that I feel very comfortable in it. The same way with any operative procedure. The more you operate, the more comfortable you get with the anatomy and the technique. And that's the way I feel about flying Miss America. But flying it in Reno is different than a normal operation. We have our hair on fire, and you know, we're really pushing the edge. Where fortunately, surgery is a little more controlled atmosphere.
At least you hope so.
I hope, for the patient.
And where does Brent fall in the whole next generation theme?
Yeah, I wish I was considered one of that, but I think I'm one of the old guys they're trying to beat. You know, when I started out here, I was one of the new guys. I think I'm one of the old guys now. This is our 17th year out here, so it's been quite a ride.
While Brent may be one of the old guys, he's turning laps at Reno faster than ever. Miss America, along with several other aircraft, are on display daily at the Oklahoma Museum of Flying in Oklahoma City. At the 2010 Reno National Championship Air Races, I'm Jeff Lee, Live Air Show TV.